Hello, I'm Adam Rickards from Control Logic, here today to talk about the difference between the new Bobcat Open Rail series and the classic Hirschmann RS series. So here we have today a Bobcat series, BRS30, and one of our classic Hirschmanns, which is an RS20. You can see here on the RS20, we have two fiber ports. These are multi-mode fiber ports, and they're built into the switch. If we compare that to what's happening in the Bobcat here, we have a series of up to four Sfp ports, and these Sfp ports allow you to purchase a transceiver separately to the switch so you can choose your multimodal single mode connections without affecting switch selection, or you could change them during the life cycle of the switch, offering additional flexibility. Otherwise, you have six RJ45 ports on this unit, the new standard on the Bobcats being to get all eight RJ45 ports in addition to the fiber ports. If we look at the interfaces for accessing the switch here, we have the choice of USB for the backup ACA memory adapter and serial. When you compare that to the Bobcat, we have one USB-C connector, which handles both the serial, ACA, and web access from a single port. If you look here at the terminal block, you can see the same dual power inputs and signal output on both the Bobcat and the RS20. The difference on the Bobcat here is we have the addition of a digital input contact, allowing you to bring in a single digital contact to the switch for monitoring things such as the status of a door on a cabinet, or maybe fire alarm, or something simple like that. You can see here on the RS20 we have six RJ45 ports. The new standard on the Bobcat series is to have all eight in addition to the fiber ports. You can see here we've removed the dip switches from the Bobcat series, as this often led to confusing situations on site where the dip switches would override what's in the web interface, causing customers not to be sure what the configuration was. To elaborate further on the USB-C connector, this allows you to have a fully out-of-band connection between your laptop and the switch, which means that you're not technically connected to the network while you're programming the device, which can alleviate a lot of security concerns for your customers. The USB-C interface is very easy to use. With no additional software, you can connect your laptop out of the box to the switch, which has a static IP address, and that will allow you to easily log into the web interface. The USB-C interface also presents as a flash drive in Windows and provides you with a README file as well as any drivers you might need to connect your computer. One of the last and most important changes for Hirschmann customers is that they've created a series of standardized part numbers for the Bobcat series, which we're stocking at Control Logic. Contact your sales representative today.